Alright, hey there guys, how is it going? And welcome back to some more Far Cry 3. Today, Far Cry 4. And today we're going to do a mission called Amita, which is part of the Golden Path. You guys probably know this. We're in this episode 14. We're a little bit into Far Cry. We've not left it out, but we've not really recorded much of it. So we're going to do some more now. I'm on my, I can't remember what this thing is called. Gyrocopter, that's it. I'm just going to land right here. I just want to say before we start, thank you guys for all the support. You guys have been awesome as usual. So we are doing Game of Thrones as well, alongside this, and Assassin's Creed Unity. Assassin's Creed Unity is sadly coming to an end, but I will be doing Dead Kings on my channel. So that's something you can be looking forward to if you're missing Arno or anything. I know I am, I'm missing Assassin's Creed. But nevertheless, Far Cry 4 is amazing, and we are going to carry on doing our thing on some Far Cry. Let's do this mission with Amita.
What are you thinking, Ajay? Windows don't do drugs, really? Is that it?
Oh my god, calm down, bitch.
Those fields you burnt, they weren't just drugs. They were books, they were medicine. Oh, damn it, we could have built a proper clinic. But no, Sabal says drugs are bad and you torch our fucking future!
I don't think you understand.
I'm sorry. Did I speak out of turn? Should I walk 10 feet behind you with my head bowed? You
really?
Didn't see Kyrat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me I had to marry. 6! That's the world Sabal is fighting for.
Just saying.
Look, Sabal is not everything he pretends to be. If he was so concerned about his tradition, why didn't he ask you to protect the statues of Kira?
What?
The Kira statues. Is trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Path. Right now, it's the last thing we need.
Alright, so I guess we're going to. I don't like the fact that they give us like a fucking sob story after every. Like, Sabal did it to me before because I chose a meter over him. And he got angry too, which I don't kind of like. It does make you feel bad. And you're sort of sitting there feeling like, fuck, what do I do now? But I felt like Sabal had a good point that we're just as bad as Pagan if we sell the drugs. So, drugs are bad, okay? We didn't sell the drugs, we didn't get them, we just burnt them down. But yeah, you guys have been awesome through the series. I can't thank you enough. If you guys want to see anything else, like any other game, old or new, you tell me and I'll play it. I'll do a walkthrough on my channel. I know some of you guys, as it's Christmas soon. You must pretend it's not Christmas, I mean, who doesn't? And, yeah, it's a holiday, so, it's a holiday. Oh, shit! See, I'm dead. I forgot the X button was jump out, I thought it was descend. But yeah, you guys must be looking forward to Christmas, and all that good stuff, and all the holiday, and everything, which I am. I can't wait to hear what you guys got, and all that good stuff. So yeah, hopefully it's Far Cry 4 because you know that game is, this game is awesome. Sleeping Saints, this is the mission we are doing. I'm kind of glad I died. Is my gyrocopter over here? My gyrocopter is not over here. Looks like we're taking a quad bike. But yeah, I'm having a lot of fun with this game. It is amazing. I like the fact that, I like the setting. Like Far Cry's they do a good job with where they are in the game, which is awesome. I'm going to try and survive this drive. That's why I like taking the gyrocopter. Not everyone's lives is in danger. Yeah. Very good driver. But easy. Yeah, you guys have been amazing through this series. And I can't thank you enough, really. There's more Far Cry on the way soon. And Game of Thrones and blah. How the fuck are we getting up here then? I'm glad. No, I wish I had my gyrocopter. Are you shooting me? Let's have a look. That's not helping. So we need to get up here. Okay, so we need to go back. We need to go back. Back this way. Because we can't really see because of the roads, because I haven't liberated this place. That's like Assassin's Creed, I guess. Yeah, I haven't liberated the outpost or whatever, so We're in a bad spot. Well, not in a bad spot, but... Is there ammo here? No, it's just a gun. Okay, off we go. Oh, fucking shit. Probably the worst driver in history of Far Cry 4 drivers. But yeah, if you guys want to come play with me, and this is a bit weird, but yeah, if you guys want to come play some games with me, I will leave my game tag in the description so you guys can do that. I don't know, I just feel like I should give some back to my subscribers, and if you guys ever wanted to be in a video with me, that would be awesome too. If you guys wanted to leave a comment in the video, let me know. Or just a private message in general, or even add me on Xbox and message me that way. We can do some of that. Okay. Saints. Let's go do this. Do we have to sneak? Can we sneak? I want to sneak. I love to sneak. I am sneak. Right. Down comes the door. Propaganda poster is gone. Oh, fuck. Right. Can't use this new bow. Sniper. So we have to settle for a bow. We got him. Oh, yeah, we hit him. Fuck, very good. Right, she's right on the head. Come on. Get out of the bit. Boot that bullet out like a bit of spoon. I need a machine gun really, I can't really work this. Guys. Fucking lot of guys. They all carry the same thing, yeah they do. Round down, come on guys. Everyone's gonna suffer. There we go. This is probably a bad idea.
Ajay Ghale, the man with the golden name.
Who is this?
Bogey Sniper.
Ajay, I'm hurt. You don't recognize my voice?
Should I?
The voice of Radio Free Kyrat? This is Robbie Ray Rana. You don't recognize that?
Right, Robbie Ray Rana.
Just call me Robbie Ray, man.
Okay, Robbie Ray, what's this about?
Look, we need a face-to-face. I'm sending you my coordinates. Come find me, man.
I'm a bit preoccupied in a minute, dude.
Search everywhere! Stand up! You don't know what's up here!
Shit, what's going on? Ow. Man, move out the way of that fucking sniper. You an idiot. Oh wait, Method. I'm fine bad at Method. Come on, heal. Just heal that goodness. Come on. Bro, I really need to push the button 4 fucking times. Oh, it's gonna be a long fucking video. You know what? That should have fucking killed him. Okay, he's made of metal. Move.
Fucking hit me. What is he like? The same sight set. Jesus.
This guy. Alright, he's a part of Optic. It's a amazing how one guy can fuck me up, honestly. I'm gonna blow the shit out of this bitch. Thank you. Holy fuck. Get out there. Move my ass, come on. Heal as well, buddy. Come on. Move your ass up the fucking ladder. Come on. Here you go. I need to get a new weapon, guys. What the fuck is that? Okay, this fuse.
We're here, but there are dead bodies everywhere. Secure the area. We're inbound.
Oh, fuck.
What we did,
yeah, I can see you. Give me the sniper. I fucking suck. I'm just not good at this game, guys. You are having a laugh. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Bad move. Oh, shit.
I'm
not doing shit. Can we not get rid of that? Oh, no. Right, we're bunched up. Come on. Ah, oh, fucking reload.
We're heading your way now.
What's that now? I'm not sure. Come on, reload.
I'm coming in half a minute.
Two fish in a barrel. I don't like this gun, guys. God, why would I die there? I think I was in a bad position. I do. Look, the snipers just fuck me in this game. I need to get some healing syringes, I really do. I am terrible at this game. It might not be that I'm actually terrible, it just might be that I'm
dead bodies everywhere.
So good.
Secure the area. We're inbound.
Shit, so there was ammo here the whole time.
Hold
I'm getting rid of this
coming.
Game the second I get out of here. What is that? Where was it? The fucking gun. Ah, give me that. Oh, come on, get the ammo. Shoot me. Oh, get down, bitch. Alright, here we go. Special time for the G launcher.
Let's finish this!
I couldn't hit you with a bow. Holy shit, boss. Get rid of that there. Oh, I got him.
It's done.
Thank you, brother.
Bitch.
Those statues are why Kyrat has a name. Now it's time to light the braziers. To remind everyone that Kira is watching over them.
Sabal, how the hell do I get up to the braziers?
Climb, brother. Climb.
Thanks for that, Sabal. Fucking narrows it down. What bit? Right, so we got up here. We're going to climb, brother, climb. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. I know I'm a bit shit and clunky at the combat. I do kind of suck. I know that. Sadly, you don't remind me. whoa, this is going to be hard. These guys are not helping. Right, okay, there's only one thing for it. Doing? You stupid man. I don't understand what I've got to do here. I don't know if this is the right way. Oh my god, this is so frustrating. Right, we need to get down here. Okay, so the first one's not that hard. What have we got there? Okay, we set it before. Back up. Now this bit, I don't really understand what I've got to do with the grappler. I really don't. But it's probably well straightforward, and then there's just me being an absolute idiot. Bunch of guys. And that just about does it for this part. Apologies on me being so bad at the game. I'll try and be better. Hope you guys enjoyed the series so far. Be sure to drop a like, comment, subscribe, and let me know what you think about this series. Stay awesome and have a lovely day.